Meet North America's tiniest turtle, the bog turtle. This turtle is only an inch long when it's hatched and grows to 4.5 inches as an adult. Not much of a growth spurt. These tiny turtles are facing big problems. Bog turtle populations are dangerously low. Researchers are putting trackers on the turtles so that if they are poached, they can be taken safely back to their home. But the turtles' homes are in trouble too. Bogs are drying out from ditches built by farmers to be used for agricultural use, making it inhabitable for the bog turtles. Conservation organizations in the state are working with farmers to protect the bogs and revitalize them so that this teeny population of tiny turtles can grow.